It's the 28th of August, and there comes a westbound. As I sweep around, you can now, from the track number two here, see my house. Double car garage. There's my scamp on the right side, under the car, under a carport, enclosed front porch. Our front lawn needs some more attention with some water tomorrow. There's our swing sets over there on the side. Our orchard goes down that side. And here comes a train. There's our neighbors. The tracks. You see the mountains just to the east of us. This train is coming out of Weaver Canyon. There's a hub group, mostly EMP. Another hub group. Six more miles, it'll be in Ogden. As we pan back across, there's our neighbor's house. And then there's our, some of our play equipment, and our orchard runs down that side of the house. And there's my scamp. And there's the front of our house. And we have a full basement. So we have about 4,400 square feet here. Our front lawn, which needs some attention, didn't get enough water, but we're about to change things. Today is the 28th of August, 2020, in Uintah.